It's July 17th, 2017, 12:45 p.m. And yeah, a little discouraged here and there, but overall, not too bad. Brown spot has gotten all over the tomato plants. Tracy and I both have been pulling off leaves and branches and everything else to help keep it from spreading. And it's working. Still a lot of them out here. But, you know, we've got quite a few tomatoes, large tomatoes. And the plants all have tomatoes on them. Even this one here is bare, but there's little tomatoes on there. But you see how that one looks there. There's tomatoes on there. Eggplant back there. I think it's a lady finger tomato plant. See this one here. I think this is Costaludo tomatoes. And then back there. I got a giant mammoth sunflower right there in the corner of number 3. My west sunflower wall right over there. The north one was not coming up. I replanted. I finally got some back there. I've got about 60 of them back there growing now. But this is one I wanted to get. This is in the center where the garlic is at. I gotta watch where I'm stepping. Now that one right there, up to the top there, is probably about, I'd say right at 12 feet tall. So you've got garlic in here, which is, I don't know how to explain it. It looks like it's all dried out. We're gonna have to pull it up. We pulled up a couple small ones. That's the center sunflowers. There's a torch down there, sunflower. Right there's a torch sunflower. And over there in the corner, yellow sunflowers, there's a torch right there. Regular, and there's a torch on the outside of those regular sunflowers. I call these regular, the ones that are yellow, regardless whether it's got a yellow center or a dark center. And then we have one here that's already, it's gonna be going to seed here pretty shortly too. With the zucchini we tore up because of the, those bugs that are inside there, the squash bugs. But we have one growing here and one over there in the center by that other tomato stake. You can see one. So, more sunflowers here, black-eyed peas, cantaloupe, purple hull peas. I think that's Tobias beans, I'm not sure. There's a watermelon, there's a cantaloupe there, and then there's a watermelon up there. That's a sugar baby watermelon on the right. And elongated is the, I forget the other name now, but there are heirloom names. So the black eyed peas have been doing really, really good. I've already got a sandwich bag full of peas. I've replanted beans already, mainly Cherokee Trailer Tears. But Good Mother Stollard and Trailer Tear beans are the main ones out here. And like I say, by August, you'll have sunflowers all across back there.